I don't know if anybody mentioned it because I didn't hear what was said on stage before I got out of here. By the way, how about the band Perry, everybody? Is there other people in the band besides her? Because that's really the only one. Anyway, I don't know if they said anything or not, but man, we're celebrating tonight. This is actually a really big deal for me because, especially knowing what I know, it's been 9 years since I stood on this stage, and we just found out yesterday and the day before two things. First of all, we have the number one song. About this new album, and is that okay if I play y'all this one?